The members of PME Putan College Class of 2013, the proud parents, relatives, and friends of the graduating class, Mrs. Marion Espino, my wife, other visitors, officers, instructors, enlisted and civilian personnel of PMA, Cadet Corps, Armed Forces of the Philippines, ladies and gentlemen, a pleasant morning. Let me take this opportunity to welcome all of you to the commencement exercises of PMA Putan College Class of 2013, and to address the graduating class for the last time. Today, the journey of PMA Class 2013 has only just begun. The Academy has equipped and prepared them for military service. I entertain no doubt that with God's abiding grace, you will make a positive mark in your military career or in whatever choice you will make in the future. This institution has instilled in you a deep sense of its values, virtues of courage, integrity, and loyalty. You graduate at a time when the Academy persistently engages in a string of initiatives that strengthen your liberal education and broad and basic military skills. I am convinced that these initiatives develop you into principled and well-rounded officers, academically and tactically trained to overcome challenges and to excel in any given task or mission. The values of courage, integrity, and loyalty should never be compromised at any cost. In any instance, and under any situation, you should never allow yourself to be corrupted or influenced by things material at the expense of the more valuable things that education in PMA has taught you. Strive harder to make our alma mater and your parents proud. There can be no substitute to an unblemished reputation to live by. This is a strong and sincere commitment to our country and our people, because our country and our people deserve nothing less. I wish to convey congratulations to all the proud parents and relatives of the graduating cadets. You deserve all the honors and recognition today, for your sons and daughters would not have been able to make it without your enduring love for them. I give you my assurance that they are all ready to face their chosen career with a conviction of true service to God, country, and the Filipino people. Congratulations to all of you. Mabuhay ang PMA Putan College Class of 2013.
We shall now witness the presentation of the graduates by the Dean of Academics, Colonel Raul J. Tanco, Corps of Professors, General Staff Corps.
Sir, I have the honor to present to you the graduating class of 2013, 124 strong. They have satisfactorily completed all the requirements of the course of study of the Philippine Military Academy. I therefore recommend that they be conferred the degree of Bachelor of Science.